into there. That's new. And But we need to edit our settings whilst we're taking it, so it's a lot faster. So, we're going to go into our options. Since everything's on the screen, I'm going to put down the timer. And that is how you install a texture pack for Tekkit's Light on Windows.